Yo, what up, Lock Gang? It's your boy Lock Spiegel, and I'm back again with more Paper Mario. Okay. I can't push it open. Oh. Okay. Okay. Yeah, can't swing at it. I'm pretty sure, like, I thought this was what I had to do. But I'm, like, trying to time it. Yep, that's not gonna work. Well, randomly got lucky there. No, that's the emergency button to actually get up there. Take that. And smack. I was like so confused. I'm like, Oh no. Another pencil attack. Another pencil attack. Run away. Run. Ooh, I got the jukes. Ooh, jukes. Ooh. You trying. I'm untouchable. Look at that. Untouchable. Alright, I didn't expect that. He a bitch for that one. Alright, yo, please climb faster. I was actually untouchable in that one little spot. Like, man's was not touching me in that one spot. He had to get me with a cheating wave attack that I had no idea. Well, I almost got pierced. The Missile Maestro. Another annoying boss fight. I messed up. I thought I had it right. But what am I gonna do? That's his weak spot. Using toes are kind of useful during boss fights. Okay, so When he gets ready to fire, you do that. Oh. Okay, so any other time it's like, so you get him to close it when he's firing, and then every other time, like, you just smash my man's forehead. Okay, so I get it. It's just getting a trail there is like the issue here. Like, that's actually relatively simple. Then you just go straight up. Is more about timing and only attacking him basically from the front. But the toll actions can help. Ah, shit. I let that go prematurely. Let's see if I can figure it out. Honestly, this was like the easiest way to do this. It don't matter. I took a point of damage. The bite he does is like way worse to get hit by. Like, I took 8 points of damage. It's fine. So I have to literally only attack him from behind? That's gonna be annoying. Only do it from behind. That's gonna be slightly irritated. And I'm actually tired. I probably shouldn't have did this. This could cause me to take a hit, though. But it would be stationed behind him. I'm gonna take a hit. I get plus one action and I get to hold him. Alright, the better question is, how do I, like, normal attack him? I mean, I get it. Like, would you use a hammer? Like, realistically, like, would you use... I don't even know how you were supposed to, like, attack him normally. But... Nope, I can't do that. One of the old toes do me a dub. I'm trying to really figure this out. It's actually pretty free. If I play it right. Yeah, that's free. The real issue is, like, doing it this way will take forever. Like, it's hurting them, but it's like a minute. Maybe the trick is to attack him from the front this time instead of behind him. Like, you would be so goofy to just not use the, God, I could do that. Bro. I've been using this junk like it's normal. Been using it like it's normal, and I forgot you could, like, glitch me. Didn't even work. I'm not about to jump in that thing, fuck. Cease and desist. You ain't gotta do this. You ain't gotta do this. I'm just saying. You ain't gotta do this. You ain't gotta be that guy. I don't even know what that's gonna do, but it's probably gonna hurt me a lot more than it's gonna hurt you. Stop that. Okay, that's kind of weird. I gotta do something different this time. Gotta stop this. How exactly do I stop it? Is the better question here. I'm pretty sure being in front of it would not be the best idea. I don't even think attacking would even be a good idea. And I can't close the lid. Would you consider pencils a spike in? Either I jump on them or... Yeah, I think I just gotta jump on them. I think the pencils I just gotta jump on. Like, I really do think, like, the lid, I just have to jump on the pencils at this point. Because closing the lid wouldn't do nothing, because I can't close it because he's like rotating. Even though, like, under normal circumstances, like, that doesn't make sense. Can't use shiny boots. What am I supposed to do? It's so stupid. What the fuck am I supposed to do? I can just all out just fight him instead of just trying to do something about the pencils. Guess I could just straight up fight him. The iron boots only knock out like a few, and I would need like one of those plus ones to like really do anything. At this point, I would just have to like move this and bring, like, I would like, I just gotta like literally use the plus ones and just fucking hammer his soul away. But at this point, like, I just gotta fight him. I swear, like, the first barrage is always the one that I miss for some reason. This is like, this is just better off just fighting him at this point. Like, I don't know why, but like, this wasn't hard. It was just more or less like I just didn't understand. Like, this wasn't hard. I just didn't understand this part specifically, because like, I thought like you had to do something specific to really like get rid of them. Like, I was just assuming like you had to like get rid of them the normal way. But like, I guess it don't matter now. That was annoying a bit, but man, I still like the old way they did Paper Mario. The like Origami King isn't bad, but I like the actual RPG effect, the actual like turn-based version of like Paper Mario. That one was the best formula for them. There's nothing wrong with this one. It just like it plays so weird. They made it more puzzle-esque, and they should have just kept it like the RPG style. I feel like people would have enjoyed this way better. But the Red Streamer is done. I'm calling it here for this episode. It's been your boy Lock Spiegel. I'm about to get up out of here and actually like probably try to go back to sleep so I can get some form of rest. Till then, I'll see y'all next time. Peace.